Okay, hey everybody. Hopefully you can hear me. I think everything's working okay. This is the first stream that has officially worked okay. Got everything on screen. Everything looks like it's displaying properly. Audio's capturing. We'll see how the audio for the game goes, but I don't want to risk it. But this may be the first stream that has happened from start without technical problem. But we'll only know that once I click this right here and get started with today's game. Playing Sega Genesis and we're playing some Altered Beast. So let's check it out. Everything sounds good, looks good. So I am gonna get started.
Rise from your grave.
Wise from your grave. Here we are, fighting dudes. This game is great. And it's about to get better, because. Oh! Let's pop that shirt off. Oh my god. We've got all kinds of kicks. Oh, it can punch too. Gotta get another one. Oh my god. So much meat. Oh, gotta get that last one. There you go. Welcome to your doom. Oh. Not gonna do it. Oh, God. Already off to a great start. Never beaten this game. I didn't really play this game a lot. I wanted to as a kid. I really wanted it. Be a werewolf anymore because my powers get taken away, and then I gotta go fight this wizard dude down here. I don't know any of the story, I just assume there's a girl that needs to be saved. Yeah, there you go. There's a girl that needs to be saved. This creep's got her, and you gotta go beat him up and turn into various monsters. Okay, so now I'm down here. This is a short game, so oh my god. Well, you're not gonna live if you do that. Good job. Oh, here comes a snake. Three buttons on this, I gotta remember. I do have a jump. It's a short game, so I don't think this is gonna be a long stream. Can I punch the, yeah, I can punch the head off of him. Oh my god. There you go. You do not turn into a werewolf this time, you turn into something cooler. I won't spoil it. For those who don't know, get out of here. Usually. So I can't fight the boss because I'm not animaled up. So he's gonna go away, and then I gotta do this part again. Holy crap! What is this cheap nonsense? Okay. Boom! Turn into a dragon with the most annoying. There you go. He's pretty great. He's not my favorite thing you turn into, but he's pretty good. Only five levels in this game? I don't think he can heal. But it's pretty much almost, I want to say arcade perfect. The arcade's just like it. Pretty great game. pretty stupid game. I mean, I bet it's fun. Oh, now I gotta fight an eyeball monster, I believe. I'm ruining it for people who haven't seen it.
Welcome to your doom.
Alright. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's it. Game over. Huh. Holy crap, you just game over and have to... Oh my god. Okay, well this will be a little bit harder than I thought. Oh, rescue your daughter, so he tells you. I was more focused on his wise from your grave, that he says. I gotta shape it up. Two lives and that's it.
Power up.
Death by eyeball. Punch. I'm Pex! There you go. He's great. Oh my god. Go away. I can't. There you go. Kick upward and then you get it. Time for werewolf. I'm gonna do better this one.
Welcome to your doom.
Won't let me stay there. That's weird. I'm not doing that. It's not bad. Oh my god. Digitized speech. It was the first time I believe I heard a game talk to me. It was this. I know that you could hear it in PC games and stuff all the time, but it's pretty fun. Over. Oh. I hope you get lives back. I think you do. I can't imagine doing 5 levels of this, but it's not terribly hard. I just need to not... screw up. Oh, let's do this swamp again and hopefully not get that guy on my head. Kick. Oh, shoot. Okay, so he takes 2 kicks. This guy takes 1. I like that it leaves like a dent in the jelly guy. One punch and 2 kicks. So all the strength is in the top portion of this gentleman, which I can believe. And then that guy sucks. You kick him and he's... Oh, dragging up! Okay. Already doing better.
Welcome to your doom! Welcome to your doom.
Alright, so let's not die this time. I think I can just... Are you kidding me? Was that it? Mm-mm-mm. Okay, how embarrassing. But, kept me alive. Give me alive. Give me alive with score. Nope. Okay. This level... Oh, we're gonna get more problems. I don't know what's going on here. Looks like it's bad. Got our title screen music. Oh, find some old bugs running at you. Oh crap, I need that. Oh, I gotta up, there you go. I'm up here. Kick that guy in the junk. Need them orbs. punch him into balls. Oh. Oh, God. Come on, I need one of these. I'm on brand. I'm playing terribly, but in my defense... Oh, what the heck? Did that hurt me? No, it didn't. Okay. Oh, God. I'm never gonna... Man. Alright. Oh. Yeah, he's like, where's all your power-ups? And I'm like, I don't have any. Go away. I'll try this again. Alright, there's one. Oh crap, this isn't good. There's no way you can beat this. I mean, I'm sure you can beat this in one life. Or three lives, rather. I wonder if I can hold something to get a continue. Sure, it's coming. Oh, that's nice. Just fall down right there, please, sir. You didn't even give me enough power-ups. Get out of here. Okay, what am I doing? Holding buttons? Nothing. Dang it. Come on, game. What? Okay, so if you hold something, you continue. I knew there was something with that. That's a lot better. We're gonna beat this game. Give me that power! Oh. Those are, the two-headed, like, I thought it was like a Cerberus kind of thing, but I don't even think it's that. It looks like a pig. Double-headed thing. I don't even know what to call it. Oh, give me that power up. Oh! I just want that power. I don't want to fight you. Yeah, I do. Get these dumb ants running at you with their stingers out backwards. And then... Oh! Another one's coming. Oh, I can't hit him. I gotta kick up. That'll do it. Whatever. Punch this guy in the dick. What's that? Yeah, here we are again laughing at each other. Old wizard. Old whatever your name is. Okay. This part's not bad. It's just, power up.
Power up.
Okay. And then I get flanked by these guys. Punch him. Punch that guy. Let's see. Oh, and you know what? They didn't even give me one of those. I have to wait again, I think, for that pig. Dang it. Alright. Oh, and then something falls from there. I remember that. Punch. Oh, yeah, that one dude. You're kidding. What was that? What was that nonsense? Alright, we're continuing. I'm holding all the buttons again. No, I didn't do it, so I don't know what I did. I held A, I guess. Man. So I get a cheap kill by spawning into a hole. Not that it would have mattered. Power up. The good thing about Ultra Beast is I can't stay too mad at it because it's pretty stupid fun. And I've learned a lot. I've learned some patterns here. This is a game that I really seriously haven't played in years. At least 20 years. And I didn't play it very much before then. Because I didn't own a Genesis. That's cool. So now I know my upward jump. I'm going to be writing a strategy guide for this game. Once I beat it and actually get past level 5.
Welcome to your doom.
Alright. Celebrating the arrival of Twitch affiliate status on the stream. Only a couple weeks. What has it been? A month almost for doing this? And we're already at the Twitch affiliate status of 50 followers. Thank you very much for everyone for making that happen. Appreciate you watching me play some good games, some bad games. I don't know if I play any bad games yet. Well, I guess we can argue over these, but I'm gonna argue that it's a good game. I need to do more of that air dash. Gosh. I'm about to look up what that cheat, that continue thing is. Yes, I know. Kick. Kick. Gotta kick some ass here. Oh, get off me, get off me. Aw, oh, dang it. Alright, power up. Punch. Punch. Don't get greedy. A little greedy. Really want to get through the stage. Here we go. Oh no, I'm stupid. Why did I do that? It's the most annoying attack, but it's also pretty awesome. It's not as good as the next stage's monster. Come on.
Welcome to your doom.
So we're gonna go here and just... There we go, perfect. Halfway through the game again. Now we just gotta do this. This is the most annoying part, is anticipating when these little blue guys are gonna show up, being in the right spot to hit them. Kick. But if I do this enough, I'm sure I will learn. Nope. I gotta be in front of him, I think. And then there's gonna be another one that comes from the top. Whatever. You can go to hell. Come on, stupid. Like, if I miss that because I jumped, I'm going to be very pissed off. Okay. Oh, power up. Gonna get that second one. Punch that guy in the head. Wait. We're going to get that... Oh, 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 here he is. Yes! Gotta get that bear. The bear is the best. Yeah, hell yeah. And he's fast. Look at him balk. That is the best run cycle for a character. The bear is my favorite. I've been looking forward to this. Oh, shit! I was like, don't fall, don't fall, don't. Oh no. I gotta fight this boss. What the heck happened here? Oh, it's a... I don't even know what that is. Alright. Oh! I turn guys to stone, okay. That makes sense. That's the natural defense of a bear. Welcome to your doom. Let's fight boss. I can't remember. Okay. Well, I'm gonna die, because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh no, okay. Come on. Okay, so if I hold A, I get to do it again. I don't know if it's only just once. I hope it's not just once. That's going to be embarrassing. Gotta figure out how to hit that one guy. I have fallen for that at least 3 times. Every time I've played through the stage, I am falling for that hit. Alright. Here we go. Punch, 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 punch. Power up.
Power up.
Okay, and then they're coming from... Punch.
Power
See, I could all have been done with the stage. Alright. And then pop back up. I could save state it and cheat, but I don't want to cheat. Oh, yes. I have to make the associated animal noise that I'm hearing on screen. I don't know why. What sound does a bear make? The cow goes. Oh, man. Get out of here with this. Okay, boom. No, no, no. No, no, no. Infinite. Fall in the hole. Okay, we're gonna continue. Hold A. Yes. Okay, that's how you continue. I'm fine with it. That was a technicality. Alright, so guess what? This means I gotta kick up. Okay, that's how you do it. Looks great, sounds better. Everyone loves this game. They were very excited to get it. It did what nintendidn't. There were magazine advertisements with the first boss in it, and they were all cool looking. Power up. Oh, get out of here. Punch that turtle in the face. I was always Team Nintendo. There was a console war, and you had to be a Team Sega or a Team Nintendo, and I was Team Nintendo, through and through. And that's why I didn't have a Sega Genesis until I was in 1995. I was in high school. I got it at the end of the console's life. And I had some fun with it. I liked it quite a bit. Wasn't the PlayStation that I asked for, but I had that, and then I got some cool games for the Genesis eventually. I owned this game much later in life. Later than it initially launched with the console. I got the Model 2 Genesis, so I had Sonic 2 came with mine. Love that spin. Getting hit by that guy. Alright. Here comes your walking animation with your bear. Alright. How do I kill this guy?
Welcome to your doom.
Let's figure it out. That ain't it. Do I have to jump? Yeah. Oh, gotta do that. Turns him. Why is that happening? Oh, is this your health meter? Is that what we got going on? I'll take it. Are you dead? No? I wouldn't even know what to classify this thing as. Hell yeah, you're dead. No more berry animation. Alright, two more stages. More ritual creepiness. Got a bird here, chilling out. Maybe a vulture. This is the... Oh god. Alright. Cool. End stage. Let's continue. Hell yeah, that's awesome. I just guessed. I knew there had to be some kind of continue, and holding one of the only buttons the controller has, managed to do it. That's a hell of a lot better. I wouldn't want to play this all over again. Really could have used that, though. Okay, jump, kick. This level's not so bad so far, that worries me. I think there's only like three types of enemies though. Get out of here. Power up. Yeah, I know, I don't have it. Go away, give me a chance to get one. Oh, no. Oh. Bet there's gonna be more coming from this direction. I don't know why. Eh. I'd like to believe this game is based on a true story. Come on, give me a freaking power up. This. Oh, come on. Oh, here we go. Yeah! I think the tiger guy's okay. Oh, his projectile sucks. That's what it was about him. He's got that up-down hit. I don't have a tail. The best thing about this game is, like, this is all shit I would have drawn on my, like, Trapper Keeper. Alright, here we go. Time to fight a boss. Don't remember what he does. Welcome to your doom.
Welcome to your doom.
One more stage after this. What am I fighting? Oh god, that's terrible. So close. Oh, I did it. I screwed it up. Alright, continue. Do it again. Hopefully I can get it faster, because I need those lives for this guy, I think. Power up. Alright, one more. This is never useful. This is not helpful. The size of my freaking hand compared to my head. Alright, there's another one coming. I know it. Oh, tiger up. There we go. Welcome to the other one. I wish I was a little more useful.
Welcome to your doom.
I'm sure it's pretty good on this guy, but okay, so they die from one hit, so oh, it turns out it's not that bad if you just slow down. Projectile is the worst, though. I don't even care. Just get to 5. Just get to the next level. It was this or Strider, and I think I picked... maybe I picked the wrong game. Strider would have been a cool game to play, but I can do that one, too. Set this up on my laptop so I can hopefully play something a little bit different. I might be able to play up to PS2 or 3 on it. Come on, just blow up. Don't screw this up. Don't screw this up. So many hits. Ugh. This is boring at this point. I want to go over there and do this, but the pattern works. Oh, thank God. No more tiger. In the last mode, it's kind of boring, because I think it's just gold tiger, or gold wolf. So, if you're looking for a really cool final animal, it's just a gold version of the first one. Well, it's getting serious. Death to Neff! Oh, that's right, he is Neff. What's his name?
Power up.
Okay. Whoa. That's pretty cool. Oh my god. Okay, continue. We'll do it again. I didn't even pay attention to this level. I don't even think I've gotten here before. I know that there's a golden wolf for the last guy, but or the last thing you can unlock. Oh crap. Great start by talking. Animal Kingdom Kung Fu exhibition right here. Alright. What's the best? Oh, dang. Pretty relentless. He knew what he wanted, and it was to come up here and fight me. Kick. There we go. Oh, needed that guy. Dang. Pretty powerful. Well, it's the last level, so. Ah! Cool, so I got none of them. And I've died once. Out of here. Oh, cool. I'm just gonna miss every one of them and lose another life. This isn't a hard game. I'm just stupid at it. Whatever. Continue. Alright. Ah! This guy's the worst. I didn't even like that pig arm saw guy, but this guy's just the unicorn guy. It sucks. Once again, I miss every one of them. No matter what, this dude does a full box on you. Alright. Enough of this. Enough. Okay, here's the second one. Oh. He fakes me out. He makes me think he's gonna jump to that platform. Okay, if I just jump and then back away from him, it should be fine. Oh, come on, man! Really? Jeez. Okay, I gotta remember that guy's there. I just want to be done with this game already. Well, that's one way of doing it. Why? Why? Go away. Not a single one. Ugh. Oh. Okay, so where are they coming from? Just go away, I don't care. Dang, that guy can jump. Are you just gonna wait? Oh, they're gonna wait me out, I gotta fight them. Not two of them. Okay. Nope. Doesn't matter. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is Altered Beast. It sucks. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh no, let's certainly not let me get it. Pop. Oh, two. Got one more coming. He's from this side. Oh, shit. There you go. It's just the wolf again, but he's... He's awesome. Alright, Neff.
Welcome to your doom.
Just be easy. I think you're just the head. I think that's what it is. Oh, crap! This is bad. Oh god, this is bad. He can Altered Beast too! Oh, dang. What the hell? Okay. Well, I can't let that happen. I didn't know he could turn into a freaking rhino. Oh no, not again. Gotta do is just marginal improvement, and then these guys come down here. Hell yeah. Okay, wolf pow. There we go. Rhinocerize him.
Welcome to your doom.
Oh, that's how you avoid it. I think. What? Okay, maybe. Can't jump up. Oh, are you kidding me? You old sweet bullshit. I don't like it. Don't like it at all. Oh, I really, really needed that. I really did. This was Peter Lewis's idea that I play this, and he's not here. He should be. Oh my god, I missed it again. Who likes Altered Beast? Because I don't. I'm mad at it now. I'm not TMNT 1 mad, I'm just average mad. I'm still having fun, because I've gotten somewhere in this game. But... okay. Here we go. Punch. It's gonna be another one of those. I don't know how to beat this rhino. Don't know how to beat this rhino. Yeah, I've made pretty good improvement considering I've played this game like a couple of times and have no idea what I'm doing. I mean, I know what I'm doing. I'm beating up Monster Mash. Punch. Punch. Finally, my first one. Okay. Yeah, I kid me. It's not gonna happen this time. It'll happen on the next one. Cause I don't know where the power-ups are coming from. Unless it loops. Okay, well, one's coming from here. Two.
Power up.
Oh, make it easy on me. Okay, it's coming from here. No, 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 no. Oh, give it to me. Yeah. All right. Not that it matters, but. Oh. Yep. He was just hanging out there. What am I? An hour into this? Yeah. Almost. 45 minutes. Not what I wanted to do. Getting too reliant on this jump kick because it's pretty good. The range seems to be the best. I don't know if the crouch is better. It's better than that stupid kick.
Power up.
That up kick is garbage. No, 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 I need it. I need it.
Alright,
one more. Okay. And I think he's coming to the right side now. I think they're coming from open. No! Everything. Okay, so probably coming from the left side now. I guess I get a little bit more. Well, shut up. Here we go. What the fuck was that?
Welcome to your doom.
Oh, he's not even dead! He's still on the other side of the screen hitting me. Cheap garbage game. Can't run through him. No, I guess I can. Okay. I've had enough of this. we're gonna jump here. We're gonna wait for these idiots to.
Power up.
Oh my god. Then, oh, damn it! I was up there fucking around with that guy. Okay, so the next one will be over here. I'll just stay on the ground level. No, no, no! Doesn't matter. Okay. So the next one will be here. So it's right, left, right, and then they always come in from the right. Or with the right and then the left.
Welcome to your doom.
That guy really should not be allowed to just chill out here. I don't know what to do. Do I just... I don't know. I don't know what to do. Good, I hope I get most of my health bar taken away. Tempted to cheat. It's not really cheating.
Power up.
I do want to save state so I don't have to fight him. If I can get to the boss without... No, I won't, because I gotta fight this stupid thing. I get faked out every time thinking I need to fight him. Good. You know what? We're doing it. Save state. I'm doing it because I'm tired of having to do this. I will beat this game one day the proper way, but today is not that day. Doesn't matter because I'm gonna lose all my lives anyway. Can't heal. That's another weird thing. There's no heal at all. That would be cool if the extra orbs did that, but they don't. So. Saving in here again. I'm gonna beat this guy. Go away.
Welcome to your doom.
What a prick. Oh my god, he's still there.
Oh.
I can't do anything except get hit. Oh, okay. No, you can't do anything. You can just get hit and die. Good guy. Guy dies. Saving it again. We're gonna do this. I think I know how to do it now. This is gonna take an hour. Are you kidding me? Guy sucks. He's still around. Alright, enjoy your movie. Thanks for watching. I'll let you know how it goes. Okay, he does this. The down kick isn't as bad. Oh, okay. Cool. Never mind. I got it. We beat the game! I got the bird back. I think the bird's the princess. Yep. Sweet, hunky animal lady love. Do I just hang out as a werewolf? That's even better. Cool. Alright. No nukes! Alright. Oh, Japan, you're so great. Can I move? Oh, I can. Oh, I can beat up the logo? Well, in theory, you can beat me up. So the next round's good luck. Oh, no, more. Not more. This is one of those that's just gonna keep playing. But now I know everything. Oh, and it's got more dudes. Oh my god, you're dead. You lose. That was Altered Beast. We beat it. We beat it. So, I don't have anything else planned. I could play it again, but I don't want to. Got nothing else to say about it. I gotta figure out what next game I'm playing next week. This is the track screen. I sure would like to be that green wolf. Anyway, so again, trying to figure out, I'm gonna play a Nintendo game, a Super Nintendo game, a Genesis game, or probably a PlayStation 1 game. Had a lot of good candidates. Strider was one of them for Genesis. Sounds really good. TMNT, Shredder's Revenge comes out next week, so I might do Turtles 2. To celebrate that, or TMNT 4 for the Super Nintendo, one of those. I'll figure it out. I'll post it. But anyway, I've had enough of this, so I'm gonna stop the stream. Thanks for watching. It's kind of a short one, but it's a short game, and yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching.